Hi, everyone. Listen, I wanted to film a quick vlog on things that piss me off at the gym. Things that get me very, very angry. Very angry. I said very. Yeah. All right. So let's go down the list and let me know if you resonate with these, and let me know if I've missed something that really pisses you off when you're exorcising, getting those demons out, exercising at the freaking gym. All right. Number one on my list is dropping the weights. All right, you're not doing the negative. If you're letting gravity take the weight out of your hands and it's just dropping clunk on the floor or whatever, if you're using a machine, you're losing like one of the biggest benefits of the weight training, which is the negative. Plus, the sound is freaking annoying. So yeah, that's one thing that pisses me off, when they drop the weights. If you have to drop the weights for every rep or even the last rep, lower the weight a little bit. You're lifting too much. Next thing. Sitting at a machine playing with your phone. Do you really need to update your MyFace status while you're sitting and hogging up a machine? Holy crap. Do it later. No one gives a shit. Okay, number three, leaving a piece of equipment all sweaty. Listen, it's good if you're sweating during your anaerobic exercise, during your weight training. I mean, you're really pushing yourself, but really, why do you have to leave the drops of sweat on the machine? I mean, there's paper towels all over the place. Just wipe it down if you're that sweaty. Here's another one. Okay, this is from the locker room. The nuclear dust cloud via Axe body spray. You just took a shower. Do you really need that much body spray? I mean, it's unbelievable. People create like these nuclear dust clouds. You're like, you can't freaking breathe in the locker room. It's unbelievable. This one really gets me. The snot rockets in the sink. Okay, yeah, the snot rocket. All right, snot rocket. People do that in the sink. Okay, I guess better than doing it on the floor in the gym. But holy crap, if you're going to do the snot rocket, rinse out the sink. Just run the water for a couple of seconds. I mean, we got to see like the freaking snot in the sink. It's nasty. Here's another one. Walking around the locker room naked. Now, I know back in the day, that was a little bit more acceptable. But it's the year 2019, at least whilst I'm filming this. For God's sake, we don't want to see your naked body walking around the locker room or in the sauna. Put a towel around your waist. What's the big deal? All right. Here's one. Playing music so loud that everyone else can hear it through your earbuds, AirPods, or even, you know, over the head, the cans, the headphones. If it's that loud, you're damaging your hearing. If everyone else can hear your music, you're damaging your freaking hearing. Anyway, those are a few of my gym rants, things that get me very, very angry at the gym. Feel free to comment and add to this list of items. What pisses you off at the gym? I'd like to know. More to come. Mordecai! More to come. Stay tuned.
And the operative question presented herein is, will it boot? Let's see.
It's a Dell Power Sludge 2400. That's been in outside storage for like the last 2 years. Oh yeah. Oh, those drives sound real good. Yeah. Holy shit, that's loud.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.